Why are you lighting every lantern?
I don't have like a certain amount of lighter fluid. I don't think I do. I hope I don't. What was that? I probably ambience. Ambience. Let's run. Running's fun.
I want to see the dog.
No, you don't want to see the dog. Let's unlock the door. Yay, I did it! I solved the puzzle. There's more bags.
That puzzle was so hard.
I don't know what this is in these bags. Mining slag, maybe. Maybe they're spiders and they're gonna burst out and kill me. Oh no.
Is it the dog?
Yes.
Yes.
Might be a good idea to block the door. Let's do that. It's a fucking terrifying dog. No, it is not a chihuahua. It's gonna try bashing the door down.
Yay!
Where is it? Wait.
Couldn't you just, like, jump over the door?
No, I couldn't. Oh, shit. Where is it? There it is.
Oh, he's so cute!
No, it's not! It kills me! It's gonna try bashing the door down. I don't know what I need in here, but I gotta do it fast before it bashes the door down.
And beat it.
No, I can't. It's not as easy as you think it would be.
Well, it's adorable.
No, it is not.
Beat the beef jerky. Maybe it's hungry.
No, I'll throw the beef jerky. Oh, God! It broke the door out! Oh, my God!
Oh, I wanna see that.
No. Where is it? There it is.
Oh,
no, it is not. No, go away. Stay away from me.
Throw the beef jerky.
It'll come near me if I throw the beef jerky. There's a fucking TNT barrel. Can I blow it the fuck up? I'm gonna light the TNT barrel on fire and then make it come near me. Hey, dog. No, light it!
You can't light it!
No!
No! Beef jerky!
Where is it? Get off of me! How do I use this? How do I use this? How do I use this? How do I use it? Two, three, 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 throw the beef jerky. Throw it. I threw it. It. Get it.
Doing?
Go get it.
No, you threw it at yourself.
Get the beef jerky. I'm not the beef jerky. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. Run. Run away. Run away. Run away. I don't even know where I'm going. What is this? This must be the only exit. Ah! I needed to read that note. Oh no, why? Please leave me alone. No, I can't go up the second. Come on.
Good job.
God damn it.
It wanted the beef jerky. Like, you got it for a reason.
No, I got beef jerky before it, and then I accidentally threw it on the floor. I need to spend less time fucking around at the door before it to break, because there's nothing over there whatsoever. I need to just run to the hole I need to go into, where there's going to be more spiders.
Well, I don't hear the growling yet.
Well, it's when I walk away from the door. Yeah. I need to go back here.
If the dog...
I don't think there's anything else in here I need, so I'm just gonna go straight to the hole. Because there's a note here I need to read. I love my workshop. It is too great a hunting ground to let others gorge their faces. One cannot help but feel for those with such delicate morsels on which to munch, for red ate ravenously of their flesh today, and shall continue to do so. This is possible thanks solely to the button pad I installed on the door, and yet red's mind is working somewhat backwards today. So the code is 8412. The capitalized numbers? That's not a hole. Anyway. The capitalized numbers, then it said backwards. So 8412 is the code for some door that I need to open that I don't know where it is. But remember 8412, because it's here somewhere, and I need to fucking open a door before the dog kills me. What is this? No, no, it's 8412.
8072.
It's 8412! 8412. It's 8412. I don't know where I'm going, but it's 8412.
4812.
It's 8412. Here it is. 8. Oh, okay, I gotta click it. 8412. Yes! Oh my god! I did it without dying. What's in here now? I never started the timer, but that's okay. We'll have this go for like an extra 2 minutes. What was that? Why did that move? Alright, fuck it. I need to put something here. I don't know what I need to put there, but I need to put something there. I don't know where I'm gonna get it, but... It could just be a piece of ice reflecting the light, or more likely my imagination, but something's definitely catching my eye under those rocks. Oh, it's the fucking thing I need to put on there. Or, no, it's a pickaxe. Alright. What do I use this for? Oh, there's a thing here. Wait, I gotta put my shit away. These must be tied into what's going on here. If I keep experimenting, I might discover something useful or have a heart attack. Alright. It's a flare. I'm afraid of spiders are just gonna come in any fucking moment. Spider, please. Wait, that's not my pickaxe. That's my pickaxe. Spider, please. Hey, look, there's a hole in the wall that a spider could come out of. That's gonna fucking come out of there. And it's gonna chase me down the hallway.
Can't be that big.
I hope that hole was there before the spiders and not the other way around.
Same.
It's gonna chase me and kill me. It's gonna come out of there too. It's gonna come out of everything. What is this? Electric fence. So I cannot touch it. Yep, alright. Spider, please. I don't like spiders. Why do spiders have to be enemies? Giant fucking spiders. Can you hear anything crawling? Because if it... What is that? That's a flare. If you hear a spider, please let me know. Can I just bash the spider's head in with a pickaxe? This isn't working. Wow. Alright. The fuck? I don't know what I... What did I need to get in here? I need to turn off the electric fence. There's nothing over here. What's the purpose of this? Alright, time to leave. Time to fucking leave. Goodbye. By spiders. Holy shit. I never put this in there, did I? I'm an idiot. Alright, let's do that. Wait, I didn't get anything to put in here. I'm an idiot again. Alright. God damn it. What do I... Turn! Something happened. Something I can use. What is the pickaxe for? Do I need to go back? I don't understand. That it doesn't look like that's what I'm using it for.
So you use a pickaxe.
Alright, maybe I need to use it to break something. I'm not sure. Maybe I have to hit the electric fence with it. Hold on. Let me try that. Wait, where's this door? God. The random frame rate drops. It's gonna do something, I know it will. I'm so confused. How do I... What am I supposed to be doing? Oh my god, fuck spiders, fuck pickaxe, fuck wall. This wall looks like I could break through it. It's different from the other walls. But so does this one, so never mind. I'm an idiot. Wait, I can swing it differently.
I told you.
That's not gonna do anything different.
We have to break the rocks.
No, what is inside the rocks? There's nothing inside
spiders.
The
spiders.
Spiders inside rocks? What rocks do I gotta break? These rocks?
Yep. That's doing nothing.
There was a hole back here that was, like, covered in something. Maybe I have to hit it back where
There's
the dog
was.
There's
a shovel right there, though.
There's a shovel where?
There's shovels back there.
Shovels.
It's like a million shovels.
I can't just take a shovel. I can't fit a shovel in my inventory. I can fit everything else, but I can't fit a shovel. Wait, what is this? I got a cotton string. Where the fuck did I get that? I can make a fuse. What? Is there a TNT barrel in here? Because I can blow up the electric fence. Where'd I pick up this string? I'm so confused. I don't have explosives. Wait, there were explosives back here. I think. Explosives in this box. Or did I pick up explosives? I touched the box and it said something about explosives, and I don't know what's happening now. God, why? Maybe I picked up the string from the box. Maybe I gotta blow up the thing with the TNT barrel back here that I was trying to use to blow up the dog. But the dog is gonna be in here, isn't it? Gotta go. No, I need to blow up the whole the thing. Oh, fucking dog's right there. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's do this without getting killed by the dog. No, he's not. I gotta blow this up over here.
I need the barrel.
I know.
Which is behind the dog.
I think I gotta blow this up, maybe? Maybe I can blow up the dog. Oh god. Where did it go? Is it still here? If you hear it, please let me know where you hear it, because I can't hear anything with this. I can hear very little. I gotta find the TNT, because there was a huge TNT barrel here somewhere. I'm very disappointed that I cannot find it. I think it was to the right up here. But I gotta, like, sneak around the dog to get to it, because the dog is in front of me right now. Is it? Yeah, it's right there. Alright. How are we going to do this? Oh, God. Go around. Walk in the shadows. Yes, this is the TNT barrel right here. What is this? Old cement mixer. Alright, so I gotta bring the barrel with me. Behind the dog. This is going to be oh god. This is going to be interesting. Unless I can use the string right now. Oh, it's only a cotton string. It won't work as a fuse. Just about long enough to make a fuse out of. So I don't even need to do this right now. And the dog can come kill me. Come on, dog. Come kill me. I'm right here. I'm, like, standing right in front of it. Jesus Christ. Maybe it doesn't see me when I'm in the shadow. That's interesting. I can, like, walk around and... Oh, it saw me! Ah! Hit the dog with the fucking pickaxe! Oh, my God! Did I kill it? Oh, no, I didn't. I hit it. Hit it more. Use health. Oh, God. I hit it again. Hit it. Hit it more. Hit it more. Hit it more, hit it more, hit it more, hit it more, hit it more! Why won't it die? I'm hitting it in the head with a pickaxe! I kill it! Alright, time to bring this TNT with me. To some other place. I can't feel my arms and legs anymore. I'm in trouble. That's not good. I gotta find a way to make this cotton string into a fuse, though. I'm not sure what I have to do to it. But am I going to die? Because this would be very bad. This would be a very bad thing. For me. Personally. I'm going to leave that right there. Oh, okay. I was supposed to put it there. Interesting. Can I use the cotton now? Or... Nope. Can I? Okay. I need to make a fuse somehow. What else could I? What could I use to make a fuse? There has got to be something I can make a fuse with. Can I use spiderweb? That's... No. Oh, I hear something crawling. Or unless that's the electric fence. I can hear a lot more with my headphones on than with the HDMI speaker. But alright. Need to find something I can make a fuse with. So I will do that. Somewhere. It's going to take me 20 minutes. Wait. Explosives. So that's where I got the explosive from. Fuse? Any way I can make a fuse? That'd be lovely. Please. Time to run around until I find something. Can I combine stuff? Wow! I'm an idiot. I made a fuse. Alright. I had to combine it with the backstring. Alright. Wait, there's another dog. Are you serious? There's another dog? Why? Why would you do that to me? What are you... Okay, it's time to run. It's time to run. It's time to run to where I need to blow shit up. Where is that? It's back here. I need to hurry the fuck up. Oh my god. Alright. Take the... Wait, I need gunpowder. Shit. I am such an idiot. Where do I get gunpowder? I'm terrible at this game. I haven't seen a single thing about gunpowder in this game unless it's in one of the notes. Let me try reading that. Explosives. Alright. Materials required. String, black gunpowder, backstring. So I need... That's where I saw the gunpowder before, but I don't know where do I find gunpowder, because I'm assuming it's back here, because the dog spawned, and I need to go around it to get to what I need, because that, fuck my life. Oh, it's right there, alright. Oh, shit. I'm screwed. It's gonna jump up and kill me. Yeah, come on. Wait, can I? Come on, Doge. Die! Oh god, it hit me! Oh. Oh, please. Can I throw a rock at it? Holy shit, I'm gonna try throwing a rock at it. Fuck you! No. Well, I'm screwed now. Unless I can pick the rock back up. I'll throw the fucking rock at it. Yes, I hit it! I hit it with a rock! I hit it with another rock! Oh god, I now I'm screwed, I threw all my rocks. Alright, run, pick the rock back up, and jump back up here. It can get up there though, so that's not good. Wait, I have beef jerky, I can throw the beef jerky and then go get the rock. Go get the beef jerky! Right? Go get the beef jerky. Can I throw the beef jerky at you? God damn it. I hate my life. Alright, I'm gonna die. Unless I keep throwing... What the fuck? Oh no, no, I got this! Hit it with a pickaxe! Yes! I killed it! Ah! Alright. Where do I find gunpowder? I'm gonna try going back to storage for gunpowder. Unless it's nowhere in storage, and I'm an idiot. Storage is this way. Alright.